Okay, so shortly, if you give 5 goals for free as a gift and you make only 3, you cannot win the game. It was the soul of the game today. Not so much more to tell about. So if you have some questions, I'm ready.
How do you explain the fact that the players made so many inexplicable mistakes?
You tell me.
You're the coach. No?
Yeah. I never teach them those.
Of course.
So maybe, I don't know, it's last days, and we have spoke about also a little bit. Maybe, I don't know, maybe too much, but they have to realize that now we are living in the very important moments to think about if we, the playoffs. Maybe the preparation went a little bit over. I don't know, it's a little bit maybe the spiritual things. Offensively, we play pretty well. No problems, but so big mistakes, personal big mistakes. And today, unfortunately, there is no demon who gets the clean papers. Nobody. Sometimes someone is doing mistake, but today.
Too many players.
Yeah.
Do you think they were sometimes overconfident that they can do whatever they want on the ring? They can crash.
You are right in this case also, because this puck handling, what we are doing, and the passing in own zone, it's not our game plan. They play too much in own zone, the short passes, and I tell them before the game that how many times Romania win the World Championship, and after that I ask how many times Slovakia. There is a difference still in the hockey culture. You have to respect the Slovakian opponent, like you played against the top country in hockey. It's different hockey. They have this hockey already in the mother's milk, and but we didn't do that today.
Do you think that they are psychologically blocked in the important moments? This was a big game.
Yeah, it was big game, but it's not over. We still have games left, and the life goes on. It's not end of the world. Yeah, but we spoke already. Every player have 2 minutes to speak what he did today, and we close the case, and now we start focus for the Sunday. Because if we play like that, then it's also problems with the wood.
These new guys who came, they put pressure on them and they didn't react properly?
I don't think so. I think they were pretty focused, but maybe they were over-focused. I don't think so. We have played under pressure almost all the time without one import, with the sicknesses, with the injuries. We don't have the perfect moments before. Maybe it was too perfect, like I told you last press conference, that everything was fine and you never know. This is also a little bit mental game, and
you want to stick with the plan? The new guys won't play until next.
We have a practice tomorrow. Those guys which didn't play today, they go on ice today, tomorrow morning, and then we have afternoon with the whole team practice, and then I decide what we do.